Hello from Indonesia. We're live from the Mandalika circuit. The practice session is about to begin, with the teams working to sort out the final details before taking to the track. The rider makes his way confidently to the bike, about to take to the track. The practice session has ended. The top 10 riders go directly to Q2 without going through Q1. Good morning, everyone. We're back on the air as we await the start of the second MotoGP qualifying session. Jorge Martin rode great in the practice session and indeed seems to be the favourite to clinch the pole position in these qualifying sessions. Let's see what the other riders do. The mechanics take the bike out of the pit and the rider is ready to get on the bike. The rider is returning to his pit where he will study the next move with his team. The team has just finished preparing the bike and the rider is ready to take to the track. The MotoGP qualifying sessions end here with Pekka Bagnaia in pole position. All we can do for now is say goodbye and see you at the race. We're back again for Saturday's long-awaited sprint race. Riders will run a fewer number of laps, but they'll have to give it their best shot from the very start. In a few moments, the mechanics will leave the track, leaving behind the riders with their bikes, fully concentrated before the start. The riders are lined up on the grid with Pekka Bagnaia in pole position and ready to start. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out and the race begins. as the riders return to pits, let's take a look at the final standings of this race. Good morning and welcome to the Mandalika Circuit. We're live at the Indonesian Grand Prix, one of the most exotic locations in the entire season. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. We're on the starting grid where the lights will soon go out to start the race. Unfortunately, it has been raining for a few hours now and it doesn't look like it will stop anytime soon. Most of the riders have chosen a pair of soft tyres, but in this cold weather, it will require particularly smooth riding. Pecco Bagnaia has triggered his whole shot device, ready to start from pole position. Just a few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin. While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP rankings.